ese botecito que Dios te dio, es para que se lo coman los gusanos, ese botecito que Dios te dio, es para que lo...
Alright, welcome back channel, welcome back to another gig log, and today, live on location, I'm at Oakhurst at Paradise Springs. We're gonna do a wedding, first Sunday wedding, and it's snowing out here, so it's pretty crazy, and I almost got stuck in the snow, but we're all good. Here's my dude CJ,
What's up? The cameraman.
And the ceremony is supposed to be right there, but they moved inside because it's snow, and it's like crazy out here. This is crazy weather for, was it May? So check you guys later and see what's happening. All right, ceremony's on, moved inside, so I put up all my uplights right here to make it pop a little. Uplights right there. Got the old EVs each side, CHAUVET, Intimidators each side. Same thing with the totems. Got the Pioneer and the Denon and the Toronto DJ, but I also have SoundCloud to run the ceremony music. And also check out my uplighting. Look how awesome that looks. Anyways, we'll see what tonight turns out because of the ceremonies about to commence in a few minutes. Yeah.
Thank you.
Rocket Entertainment, you need to get them. The best. Dancing all night, dancing all day. Let's do it.
And they were willing to go through the struggles of driving through snow. So they're supported. You need them for your day, make sure to book them.
Definitely.
All right, so the wedding turned out pretty good. Crazy time getting up there. I should have recorded the twists and the turns and some of the snow that was up there. And it was snowing up there as well. And it was like, so not even supposed to be snowing around this time. It's supposed to be like sunny and warm still. But crazy weather nowadays. Let me know if you have any like crazy weather situations or you went to some place that's like crazy and you're just like, oh, I shouldn't have brought this amount of stuff. Because that's what I felt like. We should just brought the truck and that was it. And but you know me, it got to be flashy and everything. But the wedding turned out pretty great. No, it's pretty amazing. Even with all the stuff that happened with just the weather-wise. But everything turned out great. The bride and groom enjoyed themselves. They loved it. Seen some old friends from, like, back in the day. And really enjoyed seeing those guys. But anyways, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, help grow the channel. And see you guys next time. And also, future brides and grooms and quinceañeras and all that. Don't forget to email me below for any booking inquiries and all that, or any questions about my services. Until next time, guys. Peace.